straight out of Detroit City. Give it up for Mr. Slim Shady himself, Eminem.
Hi, my name is, my name is, my name is,
Slim Shady.
Hi, my name is, my name is, my name is,
Slim Shady.
Hi, my name is, my name is, my name is,
Slim Shady.
Hi, my name is, my name is, my name is,
Slim Shady.
Hi, kids, do you like violence? Wanna see me stick 9-inch nails to each one of my eyelids? Wanna copy me and do exactly like I did? Try to get messed up worse than my life is? My brain's dead weight. I'm trying to get my head straight, but I can't figure out which Jennifer Lopez I want to impregnate. And Dr. Dre said,
Slim Shady, you a basic. So why is your face red? Man, you wasted.
Well, since age 12, I felt like a caged elf who stayed to himself in one space chasing his tail. Got ticked off and ripped Pamela Lee's lips off. Kissed him and said, I ain't no silicone was supposed to be this off. I'm about to pass out and crash and fall in the grass faster than a fat man who sat down too fast. Come here, lady.
Lady, wait a minute. That's my girl, dog.
I don't give a damn. Dre sent me to take the world off. My name is.
What?
My name is. My name is. Dre, don't just stand there, operate!
Alright, stop! Now before you walk through the door of this liquor store and try to get money out the drawer, you better think of the consequence.
Who are you?
I'm your mother conscience.
That's nonsense. Go in, gaffle the money, you're running one of your aunt's cribs. A bar with damn dress and wonderful blonde wigs. Tell her you need a place to stay. You'll be safe for days if you shave your legs.
Yo.
With Renee's razor blade.
Yeah, but if it all goes through like it's supposed to, the whole neighborhood knows you and they'll expose you. Think about it before you walk in the door first. Look at the store clerk, she's older than George Burns.
Walk that, do that, shh, hit that lick. Can you afford to blow this hit? Are you that rich? Why you care if you're scared of death? Are you that chick? Do you really think she gives a damn if you have kids?
Man, don't do it, it's not worth it to risk it. Not over this list.
Stop!
Drop the biscuit. Don't even listen to Slim, yo, he's bad for you.
You know what, Dre? I don't like your attitude.
What up, y'all? Give it up for my homeboy Snoop Dogg in the house.
Check this out, y'all. You know we do it on the 1, 2, 3, get to the 4. Snoop Doggy Dogg and Dr. Dre is at your door. Ready to make an entrance, so back on up.
Before I have to pull the strap out the cut.
Give me the microphone first so I can bust like a bubble. Compton and Long Beach together, now you know you in trouble. Ain't nothing but a G thing.
Baby.
Two low-down G, so it. And No Limit is the label that. We unfadable, so please don't try to fade this.
Right.
But back to the lecture at hand. Perfection is perfected, so I'ma let them understand. From a young G's perspective. And before me, they got a trick, I have to find a contraceptive. You never know, she could be earning her mate.
And learning her man.
And at the same time, burning her man. Now if she burning, I'ma chill for a minute. Cause ain't no loving good enough to get burned while I'm up in it.
Right.
And that's realer than real deal, holy feel. And now you hookers and hoes know how I feel. Well, if it's good enough to get broke off a proper chunk,
can
I
y'all
have a
sing
small
this?
Piece of some of that funky
y'all know
stuff.
What's up?
It's like this and like that. Like this and it's like that and like this and like that and it's like this and like that and like this and Drake creeped to the mic like a fan.
Well, I'm creeping and I'm creeping and I'm creeping. But I damn near got caught, cause my people kept beeping. Now it's time for me to make my impression felt. So sit back, relax, and strap on your seatbelt. Never been on the ride like this before.
Say what?
With a producer who can rap and control the maestro. At the same time, with the dope rhyme that I kick, you know, and I know I flow some old funky. To add to my collection, this selection symbolizes dope. Take it to the show. If you do,
side
you have
to
no clue.
Everybody, come on, MTV, sing it.
It's like this and like that and like this and it's like that and like this and like that and it's like this. And we ain't got no love for those. So just chill till the next episode. Yeah, yeah. Chronic 2001, October.
Chronic 2001. Chronic 2001.